Alright guys, what's up? It's Mitten Fishing. I'm Sam Alexander. This is my good buddy Hunter Wooters, and we are on our way to Twin Lakes today, North Twin Lake, to do some bass fishing. It's 4:07 right now. It's a bright sunny day. It's 73 degrees, it says on my truck. So we will get down there, and we're putting in our yaks today. And we should get a good, probably 4 hours of fishing in. And we will be filming along the way.
I know, it's scary. It's scary. Oh, that was one. That was a bite.
Really?
Yeah, I missed him. Damn, I'm rattled. That could have been a nice way to start it off.
How are you, man, on this gorgeous day?
Good, how are you?
How are you doing?
It's like
oh, it's beautiful. Sunny and 75. Can't ask for much more. You as well. Enjoy it. Maybe I should shake up the collar worm. I've got like natural Senkos. Like natural color. They're like Senkos, but they're natural color. I might just tuck right up in here and fish this brush for a little while. Alright guys, I just hooked up with this little guy here, off camera of course. Turn the camera off for 2 seconds to adjust, and I can hook up with this little fish here. Healthy little guy, cool colors on him. He's long for how skinny he is. Let him go. There we go. I missed him. He didn't get hooked though. He might come back for it. He's about ready to dart, dude. He just got everything ready. There he goes. It's a big fish. Second fish of the day.
Can I get one for the snap chart?
A little bit bigger. Probably about a pound and a half. Almost two. All right, guys, just hooked up with another fish on a not a bad fish at all. See if I can land him here. All right, guys, there's another big fish of the night. Third fish. Actually, pretty big fish. Thought it was a log, to be honest. Yeah, that's a nice looking fish right there. It's a long fish.
I'd probably say 23, 24.
Shut up.
Give your mom.
Healthy fish. Big gut. Fish. Oh, shit.
What's up, guys? We just got done fishing for about 4 or so hours at Twin Lakes. It was a pretty tough bite today. We only totaled 3 fish. Sam had 2, I had 1. Both had fish around a pound and a half each. His was a little bit bigger. I missed a few bites. Sam, how many do you think you missed?
I probably dropped like 2 or 3 fish. All in all, right now the bass are kind of, they're just suspended. They're just cruising looking for beds because this is still, it's a deep lake, so the water is still pretty cold. So I think right now the bass aren't really being as aggressive as they will be later on in the season. So we Wooters and I saw probably 4 pounders, just again cruising shorelines looking for beds. But like I said, they're not really aggressive, so it was a tough bite tonight. But still had fun, very relaxing night, kind of calm winds, so we just kind of got to hang out for a while, and all in all, it was a good night, right?
Yep.
All right, see you guys later.